Our own Deuce McAllister joins us here in Tampa. You know, this team has won in many different fashions this season, most of the time with a lot of offense, but you played in the game. Can momentum really change that quickly with one big play like that one from Taysom Hill?
It's been impressive to watch, and, you know, this defense, the way they've been playing, it's either 5 or 6 straight games where this defense has held a team under 20 points. And, you know, the way it started, that was not looking like the case. I mean, it was so easy for the Bucs early on, go up and down the field, and then the Saints defense just come alive. But offensively, they couldn't get anything going. And they have a block punt, Taysom Hill. What's interesting about that ball, he blocks it. It's a simple twist game, tackle and wing. They mess it up. They don't block it correctly. But that ball went straight down, and it actually hit his elbow again once he had blocked it. But it normally spins backwards. Saints were able to recover it, and, you know, they take advantage of it. I think it was 30 yards or so, and they go in for the touchdown.
Is it amazing to you the offense struggles so much, and then after that it seemed like everything worked after that play?
Well, one thing, when you looked at it, they started running vertical, north and south, instead of just side to side. I think, you know, the play that they featured most was toss crack. Good and bad on it. I thought, you know, they scored 2-point conversion on it. Mark hit it for a couple times. But, I mean, it was really inside split zone where they had a lot of success. But just running north and south, that's where they were going to be able to make their hay. And, you know, later on in the game, they were able to do so. Early on, not so much.
You concerned about the offensive line? It seemed like for the second straight week, the running backs didn't have a lot of room to run.
Well, teams are trying to take that away, and how they're playing them, you know, it's always going to be that case. You know, you're concerned to a point. You have to be able to run the ball in this league. You know, it's really the looks that Mark is getting as well. He's getting a lot of 8-box looks, even when it's 3 receivers. So for him, he's got to adjust. Offensively, they have to adjust, because that wasn't the case early on. So if they can continue to make those minor adjustments, they're going to be fine.
At the wide receiver position again, you know, Michael Thomas had a few catches here and there, but it seems like he needs a lot of help moving forward here.
He was able to get some help. I mean, that safety, they were going to play a guy underneath him, play a guy over the top. He was still able to go for right at 98 yards. But, I mean, you had Traquan to, you know, at least get involved. Keith Kirkwood made some catches. You had Tommy Lee to make some catches. And then Ben Watson, I think, had 3 catches. So if they're going to take away Mike, you know, you've got to be able to get the ball to other players.
Sean Payton said afterwards, it's satisfying sometimes when you don't play your best football and you can still win as a player. I'm sure you can identify with that.
100%. I mean, because, you know, the first half it was ugly. Second half, even, you know, for a moment there, they sputtered, but they were able to go. I think it was 25 unanswered there in the second half. So, yeah, it's satisfying because you're playing a really, really good team. Tampa has some weapons. You know, they just hurt themselves.
Appreciate your time. Have a good trip back.
Should be fun trip.
Should be a lot of fun. And he'll be there. Deuce McAllister, back to you guys in the studio.